Hello, I'm Susan Wagner, Special Projects Director for Country Sampler, and welcome to Country Sampler on Video. Today we're going to show you a few different ways you can refurbish old picture frames to give them a new and fabulous look. One of the easiest ways to turn an old frame into something fabulous is to simply cover it with other elements. To create this river rock frame that we featured in the Decorate with Crafts section of our August-September issue, we used a frame that had an inset space that we filled by hot gluing small rocks into the inset area. You can do the same with shells, moss, or dried beans for a different look. If you want to create a fun, more whimsical frame, you can cover a plain frame with miscellaneous game pieces, such as Scrabble tiles, dominoes, or children's blocks like we did here. You can glue on the pieces randomly or spell out a name or phrase. For our frame, we lightly sanded and aged the blocks to give them a bit of an antique feel. Another clever and easy way to give an old frame a new look is to wrap it in fabric. For this rustic frame, we cut out strips of frayed burlap and wrapped the strips on an angle around the frame, gluing them in place as we went. We twisted the leftover frayed threads into a loose knot to create this little rosette add-on. You could also wrap your frame with twine, yarn, or patterned fabric. Many popular frame designs feature large three-dimensional letters. You can get the same look by adhering cutout wood or chipboard letters to a basic frame. We liked this picture, but we wanted to give it a more updated frame. So we found a decorative piece of scrapbook paper to use as a mat. We painted the frame with a distressed finish, and then we glued on these painted letters. Besides painting the letters, you could also cover them in scrapbook papers, rhinestones, or buttons. Finally, to easily create a chunky dimensional frame, you can simply glue two frames together. Choose frames with decorative molding and glue the smaller frame atop the larger one. You'll want to make sure you first paint your frames the same color. We painted ours in this nice buttermilk finish, and then we distressed it lightly to give it a nice aged look. For more decorating ideas such as these, see the August-September issue of Country Sampler, available at newsstands now or by visiting countrysampler.com. And we'll see you next time on Country Sampler on Video.